find the differential particular solution of the differential equation. That given differential equation is dy by dx plus y into cot x is equals to 2x plus x square into cot x. And given that y is equals to 0 when x is equals to pi by 2. Comparing the given differential equation with dy by dx plus py is equals to q, we get p is equals to cot x, while q is equals to, we'll get 2x plus x square into cot x. Now we can write it as integrating factor is equals to integral p dx is equals to e power integral, p value is cot x into dx. Integrating factor is equals to integral cot x is given with as log of mod of sin x, and that is equals to, we'll get it as sin x. Now we'll write it as general solution is y into integrating factor is equals to integral q into integrating factor into dx plus c, that is y into integrating factor is sin x is equals to integral, the value of q is 2x plus x square into cot x into integrating factor is given it as sin x into dx plus c. We'll get it as y into sin x is equals to, we'll get it as 2x plus x square into cot x, that can be written as 2x into sin x into dx with integral, while the second integral is x square into cot x into sin x into dx plus c. Now then we'll write it as y into sin x is equals to, we'll write it as this integral 2x into sin x, we'll write it as by applying integration by parts. X is known as algebra, while sin x is known as trigonometry. So we'll write it as integral x is f of x, while sin x we'll write it as g of x, right? Now we'll write it as 2 into sin x we'll keep as it is, and then we'll write it as x can be written as with integration 2 x square by 2 plus next one is by integrating it as f of integral f dash of x and g of x, we'll write it as minus of integral cos x into 2 x square by 2 into dx plus integral cot x into sin x dx can be written as integral cos x, because cot x can be written as cos by sin, sin will get cancelled. Then we'll write it as y into sin x is equals to x square into sin x minus integral x square into cos x into dx plus integral x square into cos x into dx plus c. X square into cos x will cancel. We'll get it as y sin x is equals to x square into sin x plus c. Now, in order to evaluate the value of c, we need to substitute x is equals to pi by 2 and y is equals to 0 in equation 1. Then we'll get c is equals to minus pi square by 4. Substituting the value of c in equation 1, then we'll get it as y into sin x is equals to x square into sin x, and c value is given as minus pi square by 4.